First look at the 2025 Nissan Patrol then revealed, Nissan has released teaser photos of the 2025 Nissan Patrol ahead of next month's official unveiling. At a special event in Abu Dhabi on September 3, the next iteration of a Middle Eastern SUV phenomenon will be unveiled. As is common of businesses who publish such photos, the details are blurry. The redesigned Patrol will clearly take design cues from the current iteration of the vehicle. Aside from that, the 2025 Nissan would blend heritage with cutting-edge innovation. As if we needed more reason to get thrilled about the new Patrol, Nissan has begun a six-part series called Feel Patrol to do just that. The show pays homage to the vehicle's storied history while dropping further clues about next month's installment. Company directors host the shows, and one of them focuses on the Middle East. Thierry Sabbagh, the divisional vice president for the region at Nissan, discussed the car's impact and the reasons why the firm was interested in creating a series about it. Besides revealing the brand new Patrol in all its glory, just in time for its worldwide debut, he added, "We wanted to celebrate the Patrol's amazing history and show the passion and dedication that go into making a world-class product. It went from being a rugged off-roader to a plusher luxury SUV in just 70 years. The Patrol has recently received updates from Nissan, including a Super Safari variant designed for extreme terrain. To mark the 70th anniversary of the Patrol, the manufacturer unveiled a limited edition model for the 2020 Dubai World Expo. In addition to the obligatory commemorative insignia, the 2022 Patrol's 70th anniversary model stood out from the crowd thanks to its upgraded look and cutting-edge technological features. However, the manufacturer claims that a new generation of massive automobiles will debut at the event next month.